Pinag-uusapan na rin natin ang national team bilang dating member. Curious naman ako, Coach, yung current roster natin, yung mga Gilas cadets natin. This is a very young core that they are fielding, headed of course by Coach Tab Baldwin. You got the Ateneo guys there, sina Kouame, ano. Itong recent Asia Cup qualifiers, they did so well. They swept the competition and they beat Korea twice, which we haven't done in years before. Ang tagal nating hindi natalo yan. Sila, they did it in one weekend. Mm-hmm. Coach, ano masasabi mo sa lineup natin ngayon?
Well, nako, it was very impressive, ha, yung panalo nila ron. Kasi, imagine, wala silang ano, pocket tournament, yung Gilas. With Tab Baldwin gambling on those young guys.
Right.
Plus, yung culmination is dumating si Kai. Naku, sabi ko, complete ano na to, completos recados na to. Sabi ko, sakto lang to sa laban. And yun, talagang there are so many questions. Sabi ko, bata, kaya ba nila? Pero we did it before. And with Tab Baldwin's wisdom, sabi ko, he can find a way to win, to make it things happen para sa mga bata. I'm sure, he can find a way na to make it simple and understandable doon sa mga young Gila how to pull up a win. And nanalo ng first game. Ayun na ang confidence level. Tumaas na. With Kouame, they can see. He can shoot. Tapos with the addition of Dwight Ramos, versatility, plus Kai Sotto, na talagang there's so many easy in shape. Eh, ang ganda ng first game niya. Sabi ko, wow, sabi ko, okay. Naka-double pa. Nako. Sobra. Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished talaga. At saka ganda talaga ng pinakita. And some of these guys, you know, are just coming out of high school. Yeah. Sila Abarientos,
Belangel,
Tamayo, Belangel, nakapag-college yan lang. Konti pa lang yan sa Ateneo. Pero, again, not enough experience compared to the pros sa PBA as well. Pero they did so well.
Parang sarap ng kwentuhan niya ni Jerry, ha?